I'm Joe Clayton. I'm an application scientist at BioTek. Scratch wound healing assays are a well-established in vitro method used to study collective cell migration. The scratch assay consists of removing a region of cells from a monolayer and then monitoring the movement of neighboring cells into the cleared area. Scratch wound creation is conventionally done by manually dragging a pipette tip through a cell monolayer. It's time-consuming and leads to highly inconsistent wounds that are difficult to analyze. As a better alternative, BioTek has created the Autoscratch Wound Making Tool. It automatically creates reproducible, uniform scratch wounds and enables robust cell migration analysis. With the push of a button, the Autoscratch creates consistent wounds in 24 and 96 well plates. The compact system features an automated cleaning routine to keep the scratch pins free of buildup and avoid contamination. A quick visual inspection reveals wound width and placement within each well is highly consistent across the entire plate. Additionally, the 96 well format, which is too small to manually scratch, enables high throughput applications. After wounds are formed, it's critical to remove cellular debris generated during this process to prevent it from settling back down into the wound area. This can be done with a series of manual wash steps. However, for the fastest, most effective results, we developed an automated protocol using the MultiFlo FX. After washing the scratches, the plate is moved to either the Lionheart FX or Cytation for imaging. The Scratch Assay app offers a simple click-through workflow. The step-by-step assay setup is intuitive and quick. Select a predefined protocol or customize settings for your assay. Once the assay is started, images are automatically acquired using optimized exposure settings and focus. Powerful image analysis tools are used to generate reproducible, quantitative results with kinetic cell migration profiles reported in real time. Additionally, at the end of the assay, migration rates are calculated and reported for each well. Results, including kinetic profiles and raw data, are easily exported with the click of a button. The Autoscratch Wound Making Tool and the Scratch Assay app provides a simple, straightforward way to automatically create uniform, reproducible wounds in 96 and 24 well microplates. The Scratch Assay app automates capture and analysis of kinetic images and generates detailed quantitative profiles of cell migration. The result is better data and higher throughput.